Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. I am also fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Do you know that the coronavirus COVID-19 is deafening? The global health crisis of our time and the greatest challenge we have faced since the World War II. The International Labour Organization estimates that 25 million jobs would be lost. Coronavirus COVID-19 has changed our lifestyle within a few days. It affected our social, economy, political, international, educational, and many other important situations of all over the world. Even many are being killed at present place. Besides, smoking causes many fatal diseases such as cancer, heart attack, chronic bronchitis, etc. It is also very expensive. So, always stay home, take care of your health. Most welcome to the online class presented by Sharasthi Online School. I am Shaimakar Mudundar, senior teacher, Work Ravani High School, Sharasthi, Chatpur. I have come to you with a topic of English Central Class 8. Today I will discuss about very important topic, punctuation mark in the class. Dear students, look at the blackboard. Besides, write the notebook. Dear students, now, first, punctuation marks. Punctuation marks definition of punctuation marks. Given used to clarify meaning of meaning by indicating separation of words into sentence, clauses, and phrases. It is called punctuation marks. Punctuation marks. The mark used to clarify meaning by indicating separation of words into sentences, clauses, and phrases. It is called punctuation marks. For example, got JC. I have got GPA. GPA by in the JC examination. कहानी है। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन। व्हाट डू यू वांट? डू यू वांट टू डू नाउ? आई वांट टू स्टडी। I want to study in science group. Here, punctuation marks, inverted comma, now here comma, set samia, full stop. Punctuation, inverted comma, in note of explanation, what do you want to do now? Note of interrogation, embedded comma. I want to study in science group, full stop. Do you understand? I have got GPA 5 in the JHE examination. Embedded comma, comma, said Samia, full stop, congratulations, embedded comma, exclamation, note of exclamation, what do you want to do now, note of interrogation, I want to study in science group, full stop. Okay, do you understand? Now, kinds of punctuation mark. There are 10 kinds of punctuation mark. Number 1 full stop, number 2 semicolon, number 3 comma, number 4 note of interrogation, number 5 note of exclamation, number 6 colon, number 7 dash, number 8 inverted comma, number 9 apostrophe, number 10 hyphen. Okay, do you understand? Now uses of punctuation marks. Uses of punctuation marks. Uses of punctuation marks. Number 1, full stop. Or period. Full stop. A sentence is refers to full meaning which is not interrogative nor exclamatory. In that case, you have to use full stop. For example, many families live there. Full stop. Number 2, I found it a rat's home. Do you understand? Many families live there. Full stop. I found it a rat's home. Full stop. Number 2, semicolon. Semicolon. Semicolon is refers to long time then comma, which is used to separate independent scholars which are not added by any conjunction. For example, number one, to air is human. To air is human. Semicolon. To forgive is divine. He has two eyes, two bright eyes. Okay, do you understand? Two are L is human, to forgive is given. Number two, the man looks wise, semicolon, he has two bright eyes. Do you understand? Number three, comma. Number three, comma. Comma is used among three or more same type words or clauses. For example, number one, Meena, Reena, Rana, Hannah are my friends. Are my friends. Do you understand? Number two, he is honest, polite, clever, and gentleman. And gentleman. Foolish. Meena, comma, Reena, comma, Rana, comma, Hannah are my friends. Number two, he is honest, comma, polite, comma, clever and gentleman. Do you understand? Number four, note of interrogation. Note of interrogation. Interrogation or question mark. Question mark. Question mark is used when someone is being asked a question. Do you understand? For example, how are you? How are you? Okay? Number two, what is your name? Name. Do you understand? How are you? What is your name? Number four, note of exclamation. Number five, note of exclamation. Exclamation. Or exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. Point. If any sentence refers to an order, fear, exclamation, excitement, and then exclamation marks is used after this sentence. Okay, do you understand? For example, alas. Coronavirus, virus has affected our educational of all over the world. Number 2, wow, what a fixer, alas, coronavirus has affected our educational of all over the world, wow, what a fixer. Number 6, colon is used a little comma. Colon is used a little than semicolon. Then, for example, number 1, punctuation colon comma. Number 2, the headline read the taxi driver has died. Okay, do you understand? Punctuation colon comma, the headline read taxi driver had died. Number 7, dash is used to add two words. Okay, do you understand? For example, money gave me dash was ring race and race. Okay, number 2, comma or quotation mark. Inverted comma or quotation mark is used in first side sentence and the last side sentence of the Quotation mark is used in first side words and last side words of the sentence. Do you understand? For example, he said, example number one, he said to me, there moves around the sun. There moves round the sun. Round the sun. Okay, do you understand? Number nine, apostrophe. 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 Apostrophe is used to indicate the time or to add two words. For example, Runa's mother is a housewife. Housewife. Number 10, hyphen. Hyphen. Hyphen is used a small and little than dash, which is used to add a word and more type words. For example, I love homemade cake. Number two, my grandfather is 65. 65. Okay, do you understand? I love to make care. My grandfather is 65. Next class, I will discuss about capitalization in the class. Homework. Homework. Give me use punctuation mark. Punctuation mark as needed. As needed. The following sentence. The following. Give me a glass of water. Shami said to the Shanto. Do you understand? No more today. Next more. More we made again. Clean the hands before touching the mask. All the best. Very, very thanks. Okay, goodbye.